G'day, g'day, I'm Thomas Shin.
And I'm Ellie Nyamura, and welcome to LTE 10! Today is November 6th, and happy National Nacho Day!
Now with Declan and Ellie with a news story about Journalism Club.
We're here with our next broadcast involving LTE's Journalism Club. Journalism Club is a group of talented writers that team up together to create the yearbook.
They've been working on this yearbook throughout the year to bring it our best quality.
God, I wish we could write like them.
If we could write like them, we'll be on the Today Show.
Yeah!
Hey, if we go talk to them, maybe they can teach us.
Smart, let's go. We're here with Journalism Club member Allie Maroney.
So, Allie, what made you join Journalism Club?
I wanted to join Journalism Club because I love writing.
Okay. What kind of stuff do you do at Journalism?
We make the yearbook, we write about the year, and we choose like different colors and fonts.
That's pretty good. Okay, so what do you have what would you say to like future Journalism Club people that want to join?
To really know what to like write about and to like make the readers want to read more.
Okay, all right, thank you for your time.
Thank you for your time.
We had a great time, man.
Back to the studio. What is up, my home slivers?
I'm Natalie.
And I'm Keely.
And they're from Cool to Be Kind.
So Cool to Be Kind is an opportunity to get involved and help other kids make friends. This activity we'll be holding in the Learning Commons on Wednesday from 8:20 to 8:50. This is for grades 3 through 6. This activity will be mainly focusing on helping kids make friends and coming out of their comfort zones.
So if you need a friend, go to their group.
Hi, I'm Romy Fenster.
And I'm just chewed through for a pencil.
She's Kate Nevergall.
And we're here with LTE Special Events.
The Cherry Creek Art Show is coming to our school.
As you might have seen in the past years, it's an art show set up in Town Center.
And here's the mastermind behind it.
All right, well, thanks for having me today.
We're here with Mrs. Tucker.
So, why does the Cherry Creek Art Show come every year?
Well, the Cherry Creek Arts Festival is part of their goal is to get art education out into communities, mm-hmm. right? And so the first year, last year, I actually wrote a grant to have them to be able to bring it to our school, and I got the grant. So that was the first year that we brought the touring mobile art gallery to Lone Trail Elementary. And it was so popular and it was so impressive, we were actually able to keep it longer than most people. And so we had it in our building for about a month. They also want us to invite other people from the community in to see the show. And it was just so great that we decided to do the mobile art gallery too again this year.
Oh, that's cool. Okay, and why should anyone in the school like stop to like look at the artwork?
Oh my gosh, I think it's, so I'm a fine artist myself. That was my first degree in school, was in fine arts.
Cool.
And so I'm kind of passionate about the arts. But I think it's just the variety of arts that they bring in. Because mm-hmm. we had, tables last year?
Yeah.
We had that kaleidoscope thing where kids could look at the stuff. I just think it's really important to view like artwork created by professional artists, and it gives the artists exposure. And I don't know how art makes you feel, but it always, I think it makes people feel really good.
Yeah, okay, cool.
Well, that's all the time we have.
Thanks, Ms. Tucker.
Okay, thank you guys.
See you guys in a little. Bye.
Hi, I'm Mario.
And I'm the Queen of Spades.
I'm missing Luigi.
And I'm missing my other queen.
Anyways, we're here. We love looking at all of your creative costumes, and we are proud to say that when it comes to Halloween, LTE is full of spirit.
Every year we do an annual parade. It's usually outside, but today was too cold, so we're doing it inside. Here's a look.
Hi, what's your name?
And what are you?
Back girl. And why did you choose to be Batgirl for Halloween?
Do you like the colored pink because you're wearing it?
Yeah.
That's cool.
How have you liked your party so far?
Good.
How have you liked Halloween?
Good.
You want candy? Yeah. I think all of us do.
All right. Well, thanks so much, Kira.
Bye.
What's your name?
Kumo.
And what are you for Halloween?
A ninja.
How are food and money calling so far?
Fun.
How have you liked your party?
It was great.
Are you excited for trick-or-treating tonight?
Yeah.
You gonna get a lot of candy?
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, that's cool.
Well, thanks, Kuba.
Bye!
Hi, what's your name?
Natalie Templeman.
And what are you dressed up as?
I'm dressed up as Sing too.
Are you going trick-or-treating tonight?
Yep.
How have you been liking Halloween so far?
I liked it. It's given us a lot of chances to hang out with our friends.
All right, well, bye now.
Bye.
We'll be back.
Come take a seat.
What's your name?
Carson Nestor.
And what are you for Halloween?
The grandmama.
Okay. Are you going trick-or-treating tonight?
Do you like that?
Yeah.
Are you hoping to get a lot of candy?
Yeah.
All right. Well, thank you. Bye.
Bye.
How much chocolate did you eat? Well, that's nothing compared to the world's largest chocolate, which is 13 feet, and that's two Mr. Jellisons and one more ruler, 12,770 pounds, which is one African bush elephant. It was made in Alphen, Derbyshire, United Kingdom. I know, it's a funny name. Joseph William Thornton, owner of Thornton's Chocolates, made it back in 2011. Why did he do this? I don't know, because the website was restricted. I'm Tommy Sheehan, and I'll see you next time.
I'd like to wish a very happy birthday to
Genevieve Bordelais, Ali Maroney,
Nick Newman, and Kinsley Spinelli. Happy birthday, guys.
Hey, Romy, why do trees hate tests?
Why, Kate?
Because they get stumped by the question.
Haha, that joke was truly good.
Okay, time for our goodbyes.
Adios, hippos.
Hasta mañana, iguanas.
See you guys next time.
Bye.
Recycling one glass jar saves enough energy to watch TV for 3 hours. Americans recycle about 28 million glass jars every year. That saves enough energy to watch TV for 84 million hours. That's a lot of Cartoon Network. So my fellow partner here can be a couch potato. Literally. Now that's random.
Party on,
Wayne.
Party on,
Carl. Galileo!